To ensure your safe tour of our sensory labs, please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your tour track. Keep a watchful eye on your children, and, please don't let your imaginations run wild.
Bienvenidos. Para su seguridad durante su estadía en nuestros laboratorios sensoriales, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del vehículo. Y cuide a los pequeñitos. Gracias.
Special drive-through open house. I'm Dr. Nigel Channing, chairman of the Imagination Institute. Hello! On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, coochie-coochie-coo, and taste. Chicken, can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour. Our first stop is the sound. Left ear, right ear. Left, right.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard. Woo-hoo! Next stop, imagination. For every sound your ears are hearing, a thousand thoughts start appearing, and each of us imagines different things. From just a sound, your mind has wings.
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line three.
With M-I-G-L-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment. One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly. There's more to sight than meets the eye.
I say imagination must be captured and controlled.
Imagination works best when it's set free. Just turn your imagination loose and anything can happen.
He's gone. Our research shows that smells often trigger the imagination, especially when pleasant, familiar smells come into play.
Come into play? I love to!
Figment, this is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll! Woohoo! You win one sandwich!
Figment, don't! Big stink in the smell. I hesitate to send you into the touch and taste labs. Perhaps I should end my open house right here.
Great idea. We'll go to my open house instead. It's much more fun. Right this way, everybody.
Figment, what is going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day.
With just a spark of inspiration, I made my house an innovation. Imagination really clowns around. Things come side up and upside down.
Now here's the real of the house. Come on in. So what do you think? Is it me?
More than you can imagine. I do. Oh, yes. Well, thank you, Figment. And so, as you can plainly see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.
Take this corridor to the turbo lift.
Oh, dear Lord.